स्लाइडिंग स्लीव, होल्डिंग स्लीव, क्रॉस बिट, स्क्रू ड्राइवर हैंडल। होल्डिंग स्लीव गोज फ्रॉम द बिहाइंड पोर्शन ऑफ द स्लाइडिंग स्लीव। द क्रॉस बिट इज इंसर्टेड फ्रॉम द टॉप पोर्शन ऑफ द असेंबली ऑफ द स्लाइडिंग बिट एंड द होल्डिंग बिट। Once this assembly is done, the entire assembly is moved slightly forward and then it is inserted into the screwdriver handle. This is the total assembly of the screwdriver. After this, we take the screwdriver, engage the cross bit in the screw. Once it's engaged, then push the sliding sleeve over. The screw is now fixed into the screwdriver handle. Then we take the screwdriver, put the screw in the hole which is previously drilled and screw it. After 3 or 4 rotations, we remove the holding sleeve and continue to screw it till the end. Once the screw is tightened, then we just slide it to an angle and remove it.